Power Rangers, official trailer. It's Jane.
And it's JV.
And we're back, this time with the Power Rangers movie trailer.
Yeah, we're doing a quick Power Rangers movie trailer. Well, it came out a few days ago, but we're late on it. We just saw the comment someone said to react to it, and we didn't even know it was up.
Come in, Zordon.
Which one was your favorite?
The Pink Ranger.
Yeah?
Yeah, what about you?
I like the Black Ranger.
No kidding.
Well,
it's where we see ourselves.
I liked his like axe, his like big axe, and he was like also a gun. Like
The
original Power Rangers with like
The way back.
Jason and
Kimberly.
Yeah.
And I remember coming home from school so excited to watch the Power Rangers.
Watched it every day after school. It was always kind of the same formula, but
Cool. You know, in the end they fought that big monster and then they
morph
together like into that one.
Yeah, they combined.
Yeah.
I remember the movie came
Pterodactyl.
Remember the movie came out, the old movie?
Yes, I never saw it.
It was really good.
Oh, was it?
Yeah, the fighting was, and that's what I really hope. I hope in this one they do the fighting really well.
Okay, first of all, I can only see the thumbnail, but their suits look amazing.
Yeah, it looks sick.
Okay, let's check this out.
All right.
This is your time.
Welcome to Angel Blue.
None of us really know each other.
We're all screw-ups.
But somehow, we were all in the same place at the same time when Billy found those coins.
Surely they all have the same name.
Can you tell how we glow? Mm.
I'm blue!
What?
They're glowing?
Yeah. No, you're
not! They switched the black and blue.
Yeah, good!
Oh.
This is very different.
Yeah.
The answer to what is happening to you is here.
Freaking bad guy talking.
Yeah.
The Power Rangers.
Holy Zordon!
Did I just hear you say we're Power Rangers?
Is this some kind of joke? We're talking to a wall.
I was kind of expecting a little more.
So where were you last night?
Oh.
The four kids found a spaceship buried underground.
I'm a superhero.
Cool.
Awesome.
Pick a laptop.
Huh? Mom thinks she's on drugs.
The hologram, like a video game.
Oh.
You were born
to
this.
I will destroy
everything. Yes!
Putties.
I didn't know if they were called putties. Yeah, Rita was like the mean bad guy. And there was a guy, too.
Oh my god. Whoa! Triple kick.
That's a lot of
gold. Goldar!
Cool! They morph into the dinosaur!
Oh, they all combined to this guy.
Yeah.
What?
Oh! That looks
that
wicked.
When they combined into the guy. Oh, man.
Man.
That looked
freaking
awesome.
It looks pretty good. And you know what? It's kind of like we have to see it.
Yeah.
Because it's such a big part of our lives.
Yeah, it was.
Yeah.
I would make like little movies with my brother and like base it on the... The
Power
fighting
Rangers?
Power Rangers, yeah, like the you know the fight scene with
any
the buddies.
Still?
I don't know. I hope not. Would you react to those?
I would love to react to those.
But
that
looks
awesome,
freaking amazing, and the guy from Breaking Bad.
I kind of really like that they switched up the characters because I remember being young and thinking like, they could have gone a different way, and that was like the 90s or early
2000s. Yeah.
Yeah,
that looks super cool.
I'm glad that
and the fighting
so
looked good.
Cool.
The little couple seconds, like the triple kick.
Yeah, not like remembering cool. Batman that when he was in the big power suit. That fighting needs to be redone.
Yeah, Batman v Superman. The fighting was not that good.
That looked good.
Yeah, that looked good.
It's probably because they're not in those giant suits. Like remember Batman was in like his big suit.
Yeah,
he could barely move.
Really suit.
Yeah, that looks really cool. Looks I can't wait to watch
fun.
It. Let us know in the comment section down below who your favorite Ranger was.
Yeah, because I know there was a bunch of different ones. There was like original. No, there was original Power Rangers. Then there was like Power Rangers Zero. There's Power Rangers like Equinox. There's all these new ones now.
But were each of the Power Rangers, were they always a different color?
They're always just different colors, but there's like different like.
Okay, yeah. So then my original Power Ranger was pink. Right. And I liked the Green Ranger too.
Oh yeah, Tommy.
He was singing. Yeah.
He turned into the White Ranger. After.
Yes.
Yeah, the talking sword thing.
That was
the
cool.
The tiger had the little.
Yeah, let us know in the comment section down below. Let's get a Power Ranger conversation started.
Yeah.
We would love to have.
Who was your favorite?
Yeah.
And you know, did you know the Black Ranger only had 4 fingers on one hand? He was missing a finger.
I didn't know that.
Yep.
Did you guys know that?
Power Ranger fact.
That's awesome. Very nerdy. I love it.
All right, guys, subscribe if you're new here.
Yeah, thanks so much for joining us. We're out of here. Peace. If you like that video and you want to see more, go ahead and click that square button.
And if you want to subscribe, click that circle button.
Thanks for being part of Team GOAT.